In this video, I'm going to walk you through advertiser verification in Google Ads. Advertiser verification requires you to verify your identity and business information so that as people are searching and browsing, they can see who is advertising to them. Hey there, Benjamin from Love's Data here. To be notified when I release my next video, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel below. Okay, so once you've received a message saying you need to complete advertiser verification, you'll need to complete the verification steps for your ads to continue to run. You'll have 30 days to start verification once you've been notified, and another 30 days to complete the verification process. Before we cover the steps, let's look at an example of what people can see once your account is verified. We're on Google, so let's search for flights to Vancouver. We can see there are ads at the top of the search results. Let's click the small arrow after the display URL. We can see details about why this ad is being presented, and below this we can see details about the advertiser. These details are provided once advertiser verification has been completed. If an advertiser hasn't been verified yet, then we won't see these details after clicking the arrow. Okay, so now that we've seen the details that will be presented with our ads, let's take a look at the email that you will receive to verify your account. Here we can see the type of email you will receive. It includes a deadline for when you need to start advertiser verification, along with other details. You can click the button to start verification, or you can head to your account. Let's head to Google Ads to find this. To find advertiser verification, we need to select Tools and Settings, and then Advertiser Verification under Billing on the right. We can see for this account it says under your status that verification isn't required yet. So we don't need to do anything for this account until we're notified. So now let's head to another Google Ads account. And again, let's select Tools and Settings, and then Advertiser Verification. We can see for this account we need to complete the verification steps to keep our ads running. So let's click Get Started. First, we need to select if our company is an advertising agency or not. So if you help other people with their Google Ads accounts, you should select Yes. If you only advertise your own business, then you can select No. For my account, I'm going to select Yes. Next, we need to select if we're verifying a client's account or our own agency account. Then we're asked if we pay Google Ads directly or if we're invoiced by an agency. And we're also asked if we are advertising our own products or services with the account or if we're advertising someone else's products or services. We then need to select any relevant industries that relate to our business. Now we click Save and Continue. The next step is to verify our organization, so let's click Get Started. We will need some documents and other details to complete this step, so make sure you have some government-issued ID and an official document for the registration of your organization. Now we click Begin Verification. We need to enter the name of our organization as it appears on our registration documents. And we need to upload a copy of our document. Then we need to enter the address for our organization, along with our registration number, and provide our own personal ID along with our address. Once you've entered all of these details, click Submit. All of the information we provided has now been submitted to Google, and it can take 3 to 5 business days for this to be reviewed. Let's click Got It. We can now see an overview of the steps we've completed. I want to mention that Google can pause your ads while you complete the steps we've completed. Let's head to Google's Advertising Policies Help section to view more details about this. Under Immediate Account Pausing, Google lists reasons why your account might be paused while you complete the steps we've covered. Reasons your account might be paused include suspected violations of Google's ad policies, suspected physical or monetary harm, suspected attempts to circumvent the verification process, and identity or advertising behavior that Google identifies as being unclear. If you encounter any of these issues, then you'll need to contact Google support for assistance and clarification of what's happening for your account. Fingers crossed you don't encounter any of these issues, but I just wanted to mention them in case you see anything strange while trying to verify your account. Remember that once you receive a message to complete advertiser verification, you'll be given a 30-day deadline to start the process. You'll then have another 30 days to complete verification after you start. Have you needed to verify your Google Ads account yet? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, please like it so I know to make more videos like this one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.